Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Don't mind my shower cap. I am deep conditioning right now. Also, don't mind the bare face. You're about to see why we have no makeup on whatsoever. So, I'm in South Carolina for training with my job. I am bored on a Sunday, but I'm also kind of in an antisocial mode. So it's just like an oxymoron. So I decided we're gonna make today self-love Sunday. Washed my hair, I'm deep conditioning. Now I'm about to try out this product that's for my face that I got from Walmart. Yeah. So this is from Spascriptions. It is like a beauty mask. Don't know how good it's gonna be. Actually don't have that much high hope for it. But yeah, about to try this out. Obviously, we don't use this gold one because who doesn't like to be just dripping in gold, melanin popping and whatnot. So yeah, bring you guys along for the ride. If my face falls off after this, it's because of the Spascriptions. And yeah, stay tuned. All right, so I mostly got this move so you don't see that glare. The Spascriptions for the little spatula thingy that's in it that I'm about to show you. Get it out of this box. Got it. So yeah, so I mostly wanted it for this. It's like a silicone spatula to be put on your face mask. By itself, it was maybe like 10 bucks, but this whole set was $6.77. You know I couldn't pass that up. So here we are. Like I said, we're gonna use gold. It says for you to wash your face, which I already did while in the shower. Dry it, which it is dry right now, and then to apply this with the spatula and leave on for 15 minutes. So let's get goldified. So cold. Spatula. It's the main reason I got it. Second reason was because this is gold. It's like a gel. Feels weird. But I do a lot of weird stuff for beauty. You guys will see. I'm about to film my skincare routine. Add some new stuff. Got a big little glob right here. Hold on. Alright. Do I look beautiful already? Do I look pretty yet? That's all done. Rinse off my handy dandy spatula. So these little things are 1.7 ounces, which means if they're actually good, you can take them on the plane with you because they're under the 3.4 ounces that TSA allows. Not TSA, the government. So yeah, 15 minutes. It is some time that I don't know at this moment because the clock is blocking. But I will come back in 15 minutes. Alrighty, I am back. I washed off the mask. That pimple was already there, so was that one. And it's been 15 minutes, I washed off. It seems fine, I feel like I look regular. Yeah, it had some little, like, it tingled a little, but not something like enough where I feel like it was burning or uncomfortable. It was just like in a couple of spots, I felt a little tingle. But you know, we'll see what happens. I'm about to finish the rest of my skincare routine and the rest of my self-love Sunday. Go wash some clothes. Gonna, you know, take out my hair off the deep conditioner a little later. Gonna probably take a couple of naps because as old, I need naps. Naps is life. Naps really is life. So I want to thank you guys so much for coming in for this super short video on my self-love Sunday. You guys have a wonderful and blessed day. All right, later.